Hello and welcome to FlexSim 2017, our state-of-the-art 3D simulation modeling software. We're excited to introduce lots of useful new features and enhancements that will help you model, evaluate, and improve any system. Process flow activities have been able to snap for a while, but now you have the ability to snap within blocks of activities instead of just at the beginning and end of a block. You can even snap an entire group of activities in this way. It makes for a much more streamlined way of interacting with activities in the process flow view. The process flow activities window has received several valuable improvements. You have powerful options here to filter activities by the labels they associate with, and also just by text found anywhere in the activity. And if you want to find the activity in the process flow view, just click the binoculars icon to head right there. These features are extremely useful once your models start getting larger or more complex. FlexSim 2017 is packed with improvements to its scripting language, which will make many tasks easier and will even significantly improve simulation speed and performance. We've also added a more intelligent autocomplete for whenever you choose to write code. Our autocomplete works even when you misspell or don't quite know what you're looking for, and it even offers helpful code hints. In our last update, we introduced quick libraries for the 3D and process flow views to quickly create objects and activities. We're pleased to announce the same functionality for dashboards, so you can conveniently add all the charts and graphs you need to analyze your simulation model. Just double-click on a blank space in your dashboard view. Thanks for watching. To get your free copy of FlexSim 2017 Express, head over to www.flexsim.com today.